a powerful clinical tool for neurodevelopmental disorders or vestibular issues can be the butterfly walk. Using the motion guidance laser placed on the head, the patient can center the laser on a target on a wall. Placing two objects on the ground of equal distance, the patient can walk between them while staying focused with the laser on the target. Other variations during the butterfly or infinity walk may include a visual ocular occlusion.